let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. What a collision! The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He's taken down right around the 22-yard line. Morton only picks up about a yard there on the option. From their own 22-yard line, second down. And he's leveled at the 32.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Makes it to the 44. And the fullback comes up with a nice run.
This is just strength on strength right here. They give it to the fullback, and he powers his way for some good yardage and another first down.
From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. Rifles it right side. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
Gets 3 yards on the carry. That'll make it 7-7. From the 32-yard line, it's second down. He's at the 20. Keeps his eye on it, makes the catch. And he tackles him hard at the 17-yard line. First down. First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. They'll bring him down around the 14-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And they're in. Touchdown.
Quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. So an eight-play, 79-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 7-0. Taken at the 5. And down he goes at the 31. The Tigers, in talking with them this week, Kirk, is just interesting. Their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking.
thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'll be shocked if they can slow him down.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. Nice run to the outside.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and four.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Makes it out to about the 40. They give to the tailback. And down he goes at the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, first down. Makes it out to about the 19.
That makes it first and 10.
Go to the left for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it second.
This is the eighth play of this drive. The 10. Touchdown.
This guy seems to make things happen no matter what kind of space he has to work with. All he needs is a little crease of daylight and forget about it.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He makes the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And he has it on the corner. He's to the 20. Knocked out of bounds at the 25-yard line. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. And he's tackled around the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. Nice run there. Solid 5-yard pickup there on the halfback option.
That'll make it second and four.
He gets it out to about the 47-yard line. From the 47-yard line, first down. And he throws it away. Quick throw, and they get him in the backfield for a loss. We've played one. We're even at 7 in this one. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He zips it. And it falls incomplete.
That pass
led him just a little bit too far, but still great effort.
That makes it fourth and 12.
Stuckey is the punter. He's pushed out of bounds around the 22-yard line. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Makes it, and the quarterback scrambles. And he is drilled at the 23.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Slings it. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. And that was a really well-played series by the defense. Green is the deep man awaiting the return. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And they make the stop at the 47. First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. Yard line.
Really good play here and run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
From the 35-yard line, first down. They keep it on the ground with the tailback.
Defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
That makes it second and 14.
He's at the 30. He's tackled in the open field. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25. And he's taken down at the 22. Comes the pressure. Catches it and he's immediately tackled behind the line. That's a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
That'll bring up second and 11.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 24-yard line. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Out of bounds at the 17. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
They'll line it up for the field goal. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line.
The Tigers know, I think, that at some point they just have to do what they do, even if it's not working right now. If they can get it going in the second half, it should really improve the ball game and the offense.
Well, the offensive line, I think, also has to be accountable here. We look so much to our star players, and we always want them to put up big numbers. But to me, the two go hand in hand. When a running back's going to have a great game, the offensive line deserves some credit. When a running back's struggling, you got to look at that offensive line and say, fellas, you got to help me out. We're not going to change or deviate from this game plan. We need to be able to change this game around, and it starts up front with the offensive line.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 34. Scrambling around. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. He just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Don't think the other receivers didn't see that hit. They'll be thinking about this guy when they're running their routes, too.
From their own 32-yard line, it's third down. They'll spread the field with five wide. The first down catch, and he's hit immediately. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's on the run, and they got him. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
He's scrambling. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. Excellent open field tackle. He scrambled. He's tackled at the 22-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
Brought down around the 15-yard line. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. This is for the tie. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He gets to about the 34-yard line. The Panthers will use their first time out of the half. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he hits him hard at the 45. We played a half of football and a 10-10 tie in this game.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. One thing has been apparent in this first half that we just saw. Both defensive coordinators a step ahead of their counterparts on offense. They've had the answer for every formation, every shift, every movement, every motion that they tried to come up with. So, to try to break free and get something moving on offense, might it be time to show a little trickeration?
A little trickeration never hurt nobody. I mean, it's something that if you keep doing what you've been doing, you're going to keep getting what you've been getting. And you got to find a way to do something a little bit different because it wasn't working. Let's find some new plays in that book. Let's run a little bit of option. Let's run a reverse. Let's run some double passes. How about we bring a blitz with everybody? Just don't even cover anybody. Just bring everybody. Bring the house. You know, try to do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Try to get a spark going for your ball club.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
Boy, I hope the second half's as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in a tight one. They take it from the two. At the 30. Room around the corner. On down at the 41. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. He's taken down around the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. Caught, open field. They'll bring him down at about the 49. From the 44-yard line, it's first down. Fires quick, tipped.
You know, for you young cornerbacks and young defensive backs, this is a great example of just being smart and efficient as a defender. Instead of taking a chance and going for that interception, he was smart. He got in position, knocked the football away, and didn't give the receiver a chance to make a play on the football.
He's taken off. And down he goes around the 23-yard line. First down. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 23. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of six on the play. That brings him second and five.
Man left, man left. Four down.
26 right, 26 right. Runs it right. Nice pickup. And this play is number eight on the drive. Stopped behind the line.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
From the 11-yard line, it's second down. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. This is the 10th play of the drive. They come out in a five-wide set. Flings it out there incomplete. And that could have been six.
Yep, he just didn't have enough time to deliver an accurate pass there.
This one should be makeable. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And he tackles him hard at the 35. First and 10, ball on their own 35. And he's tackled at the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line. Second down. He throws left. And he's leveled at the 23-yard line. The 23-yard line. First down. And they got him for a loss.
That makes it second and 10.
He's gobbled up in the backfield. From the 25-yard line, third down. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 25-yard line. He's looking to tie the ball game up with this one. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he splits the uprights. Rivera gets set to kick this one away. He'll return it from the three. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Got the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 23. From their own 23-yard line. Second down. At the 43-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 43-yard line. First down. They make the stop around the 40-yard line.
Defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence in his pass defense, and he's releasing a safety to stop the run.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Now he tries to buy some time. He's wrapped up for the sack. and long now after the sack. And so we've reached the end of quarter number three here with one quarter to go. We're all tied up. Just about set to get back to the action here in quarter number four in a tie ball game. With a quick throw. Caught with room to work. And they finally knock him out at the 31.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. Man, that is just inexcusable.
Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. And he's taken down at about the 33-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. He's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle made at the 22.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. That'll make it 31.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They bring him down in the backfield.
That's a loss of 3 yards on the play. That makes it 4th and 4.
They're going to try a long field goal here. It's up, and he nails the long field goal. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. Oh, man, he took him down hard. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Gets to around the 42. From their own 42-yard line, it's first down. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
That makes it 2nd and 14.
Get to that quickly. He's tackled at the 50-yard line. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And he is drilled at the 40. Less than 3 minutes in the game. On the throw, incomplete pass. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 40. He might have a chance. Gains his way to the 26-yard line. Trying to get a head start there.
False start offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still first down.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. For a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. But the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 20-16. And down he goes at the 17.
I love the competitive spirit that we're seeing out on this field today. It looks like one team has the upper hand, and then the other comes right back in to be able to regain the lead. It's going to be an exciting finish.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Five wide.
Throws complete and he's hit right away.
Now I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
It's second and five here. Ball on their own 22. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. Out here, brought down right around the 46-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 46. Quick pass. He's knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line. He scrambled. He's taken down around the 41-yard line. From the 41-yard line, first down. And he throws it away. Stopped immediately. From the 36-yard line, third down. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. This is their last chance. They need a big play here. And they push him out right around the 30. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Under a minute left. Out of bounds at the 21-yard line. That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That'll make it's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And he shoved out of bounds at the 13-yard line. Here's the 12th play of the drive. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
He gets out to about the 12-yard line.
He keeps it and picks up maybe a yard.
And here's the 14th play of the drive. The Tigers use their second timeout.
He's going to try and scramble.
Runs with it, and he's got room.
Decides to slide. Scrambling around.
Wow, what a battle, and what a stop right there. Congratulations to that defense. That's going to be the ballgame. Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't?
Run up the middle.
Holiday gets 6 yards on the play.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Up the middle for a nice game.
And so that's going to do it. The Panthers take this one, 2016.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.